12 people are displaced after a fire at a house on Lansing's north side Saturday night. It happened around 10:30 at the intersection of Ballard and North Street. All 12 people inside the home made it out safely. They are now being helped out by the Red Cross. The Lansing Fire Department is still working to determine how the fire started. We'll be tracking this story for you.